Hello children, in my today's class, I'll give you some exercises to understand how we can use modal auxiliaries to fill certain blanks. We will understand how they can be used appropriately. In this question, we see certain dialogues and we will fill the blanks with the help of appropriate modals. Write your answers only against correct blank number in your answer sheet. So there are certain blanks, we have to fill them. We'll read them out and we'll understand that which modal auxiliary should be filled in the blanks. Shopkeeper. Blank, I help you. So it's a question. The shopkeeper is asking, he's wanting to know that if he could help. So, may I help you? It's a polite question. Customer, yes. Will you show me pullover size 40, please? So, it's a question starting with will. Will you show me? Again, shopkeeper says, all right, sir. I can show you several designs with different shades or colors. So, here, the shopkeeper is expressing his ability to show pullovers of several designs. So he says, I can, express his ability. Customer, that might be one Shishi told me about. Because the customer is not sure, he is just supposing that one particular pullover might be that one which his friend Shishi told him about. Could you please tell me its price? Now why could is used over here? Because it's a polite request of asking the price of the pullover. So could you please tell me its price? Shopkeeper, it costs only rupee 800. Customer, okay, I will take two of them. Now this expresses will here expresses intention of the customer of buying both the pullovers, two pieces of that pullover. So I will take two of them, the brown one and the gray one. Shopkeeper, okay sir. So in this way we have seen that by reading the sentence we will come to know that what kind of model is needed to be filled in the blanks. So we have understood the need of the sentences and according to that we have fill them with models. Now in this question we have a passage and we are supplied with certain options. See, like this, the first blank has been provided with four options and the second blank likewise has been provided with four blanks again. In this way, all the blanks are provided with four blanks each. We have to find out the correct option and we will fill the blanks with that particular option which will be suitable. So let's read the question. Fill in the blanks in the following passage with correct options. Now the first one, persons who have to remain. Have to means who are compelled to remain on outdoor shootings will be given a chance. Now this will is a promise. I told you that will expresses promise, threat, determination and intention. So here it expresses a promise, will be given a chance to go abroad but they should have their passports ready. Now this is one condition, that they should have their passports ready. They would get a free ticket for one of their family members. Once again a promise with the help of would, we will supply would over here. They would get a free, see it is having four options and would is the most suitable over here. They would get a free ticket for one of their family members if only their passports. Now here we have four. Could, might, may, need. If only their passports could be arranged. The company would provide them spare dollars so the members can take more foreign exchange with them. So we have four options, and out of these we have to choose can, because can is the most suitable over here. Now these blanks we have filled according to all the expressions of these modal auxiliaries that I provided you in my previous videos. So children, it would be a very good idea to go through my previous videos. My three videos that I have already given you are about modal verbs. So they will tell you all the expressions of the modal verbs that we have used here. So in this way, children, with the help of these two exercises, you can understand that how we have to use modal verbs. One more question we will have. Fill in the blanks choosing suitable models from the options given below. Alka, can you sing well? Now it's a question. Manisha, no, I cannot, but I shall dance well. So Manisha is expressing her ability in not singing but in dancing. But you could sing well when you were sing. Now here, when you were a child. Now here, Alka is saying, but you could. Now this is the past of can. This, in this question and in this expression, the persons, Alka and Manisha, are talking about the ability of singing. But here, Alka is saying or telling about a past ability. But you could sing well when you were a child. So in past, when she was a child, she could sing well. In this way, we have chosen appropriate models from these given ones, and we have filled the blanks in these dialogues. One more question we have. We have one more question here in which we will learn how we can use a suitable modal verb. Complete the following passage choosing suitable models from the options given. Those students who are disobedient should be punished. Now it becomes the duty of the school to punish them. So we have used should here. Lest means otherwise. The discipline of the school must be spoiled. Means if they will not be punished, definitely the discipline will be spoiled. So we have used must here. The parents may not appreciate physical punishment. Sometimes parents don't want their child to be punished physically, and sometimes parents want that if the child is not listening, he should be punished. So we have used may, because it is not always, it is sometimes liked by some parents and sometimes not liked by some other parents. But some unruly students cannot be controlled without physical force. But there are some situations in which some unruly students cannot be controlled. Means if they are tried to be controlled, but they cannot be. It's not, they are not able to be controlled. So because it's a matter of ability, we'll use can over here. A student may not realize the importance of discipline now. May not means some children realize but some don't. So it's not a matter of surety over here. So we have used may. But later in life, they will definitely come to know about it, because it talks about future. And for future, we use will. But later in life, they will definitely come to know about it. So in this way, by reading out a passage, we can understand that what kind of a modal auxiliary is needed to fill the blanks.